whether someone's a Democrat or Republican, everyone involved in inner city schools would say, it doesn't work.
So you yourself have said that your heart is a Democrat, but your brain is more Republican right now. What do you make of the direction the Democratic Party is going in as a whole right now?
There's a lot of people running. Some are qualified. Some are completely inexperienced, by the way, which I find shocking that they would consider themselves qualified. I'm not going to give you their names.
You guessed my follow-up question.
But let it sort out.
I'm sure you saw this Gallup poll a few months ago. The Democrats as a whole now in America now have a more positive view of socialism than capitalism.
These are slogans. So traditionally, socialism is where the government owns the means of production, companies. Now, I don't think even the Democrats want that. I think what some people mean when they say socialism is social democracy.
There's like a Democratic socialist running for president.
Right. But the social Democrat mean stronger welfare nets and training programs, sharing the wealth a little bit more. Mm-hmm. I think those are fundamentally different things. But even the people who are saying socialist, I don't think they mean just give the government more and more to do. Because a lot of Democrats I know, they want a more equitable society. They wouldn't say that's the solution.
So you're not concerned about?
No, I'm concerned about bad policy. Okay. Let us sort it out. A lot of these folks have to describe what they mean more. You're not going to get away with just saying socialism. You have to say what that means. How are you going to effectuate it? How is it good for the average American?
The Green New Deal, Larry Kudlow, the president's chief economic advisor, a few weeks ago said it will literally destroy the economy. Is he right?
I don't spend much time worrying about things that I can't effectuate. Can you focus on climate change in an intelligent way that doesn't damage the economy? Mm-hmm. Yes, you can. It's called CO2 emission taxes or trading. There are a couple ways to do it. So you better do it wisely because you could hurt the economy, which hurts everybody.
All right. You can listen to my full interview with Jamie Dimon. It's